All right, we're back with 30 Minute Valheim. Cody, I am Cody. I am irritated. Get back to my base without this guy knowing where I went. I guess I'm going to run all the way down the mountain. Or just run in and hope for the best. I got to get out of here. This is too much. Arrows. That's another one. Are they just in an endless spawn here? What is happening? Why is that happening? Proving to be pretty difficult. Okay. All right, let me see if this helps. Grab these. We got 23 left. Alright. Some obsidian. I'm just like, that guy just keeps coming back. And that's really wild. That's what's really throwing me off here. Alright. Obsidian is better pierce than the iron. Alright, great. That's pretty good. Sets of those. Yeah. That's getting a little bit on the frustrating side. So we kind of put a little bit more of a base around and just kind of hope that keeps them a little further away from the frost. Potion soon. This is a blood bag, great works. And all of that. Splish splash. Now that was sort of annoying. That kind of help against the giant golem and the drakes and all the friends that I'm getting out there. Wow. All right, down to a couple of drakes. I mean, down to a couple of golems, and the third one popped right back up. Really sad. Getting too close to wherever they like to live and disrupting them, but I sure don't want to. I really just want to get that silver and get the heck out of there. Seriously, what is going on? And that's one with a big blade instead. Nothing, man. Thank you. fighting. Keep up the good work. Come on, it was doing so well a second ago. I barely knew I existed. Slices. Get me up here. Stupid dum-dum. Dumb out of the way. All right, so yeah, let's just build even more padding around my base here. I don't really know what it's gonna help, because it won't stop the golems. It won't stop the birds. And I don't have a wolf problem. Just keep finding the edge of this island. Deal with the golems as they come. They're endless. Piss them off or something. Oh, wrong house. Come on! Stand there like a dip doo doo. Fighting post. Can't climb it. You can't hit him. He just stands there like a doo-doo. Let's fight right up on top of each other. Come on. I got my health. Come on. Testing my patience and my abilities. Thank you. less of an angle there. 26, 25. Well, I don't think it matters if the roof is touching it. We'll find out. If it pops or if it doesn't. Break from these golems. Well defended piece of iron, silver. Here it goes this way. That has been a lot of action. I like it. Just didn't expect that many golems to keep popping up there. This is going pretty far. Wedged into the ground here? I guess so. I hear ya. Right on top of me, aren't you? Oh, come on. What are you doing? Where'd you go? Dude, I almost want to train you. Dude. Alright. I'm just gonna tear up my shed. Pit to train you. Freezing. Cut off that piece of wood, right? Dirt right there. And back in, back down. Where else it would go. What the heck? Pretty much everything else left here, the mine is silver. Just that one side being where it's connected, so this could be fun. Haha. Ah. Too much stuff in my bags. Smoke this wood, so leave the wood here. my house. Okay. That's it. All right. So. Now it's silver time. Golem's back. Non-stop. Some good stuff out of that, though. Yes, a lot of good stuff. Just a lot more. Just getting a lot more crystal. And when you do something with crystal, at least I'm getting some of it now. Those things, but leave me alone. More breaks, more wolves. Over and probably make more of those. They seem pretty useful. Alright, is it nighttime again? Really just going through the days here over there in the silver mines. Healing. Blood bags, raspberries, dandelions, and honey. My potion's going. I need to run for raspberries and all that stuff again sometime. Food is also kind of an issue. I actually have to get some stuff from my boar soon. Black pudding needs one blood pack. Okay, good. I can still do that. Black soup. And little sausages. Yum, yum. Yep, it's gonna be a little bit of farming time coming soon. This to fuel my silver mining. Rearranging day, sorting. Okay. Silver resist at 3. Go ahead and just rest up real quick. And I can fight a stone golem with the power of bone mass and whatever else I got. really need to be focused. Watch those defenses. Quick. Confused. Yeah, that was good. Oh. Oh. Thought I had him. There, is that it? There we go. Alright, now just, you'll stop dying if you stop coming over here. Jeez. Really? Roof back up. I mean, it's doing the job. Kind of keeping me protected while I continue to try to mess with him. Should have known that was the sound I was hearing and just kind of predicted it. So that's kind of on me. I let him get close to my base that time. Cause the damage. But not death. And that's the point. Okay, back to it. should just make it pop. This rock right here. Silver, just again, slow operation. Silver in. My stuff's on it now. Alright, another stone golem. Silver mining is continuing. See you next time.